Hello friends, welcome back to my personal transformation program. Today we are going to discuss something very important about how to get rid of our unwanted thoughts. As we all know that we have n number of thoughts coming in our mind in 24 hours. We wake up every morning with some tasks, with our work schedule, some priorities. We are very much frustrated in fulfilling those. We don't know end of the day where we are heading exactly. That is the common problem with most of the individuals in our today's world. And because of this, we come across depression, we come across anxiety, we come across fears, phobias, and let's not speak out phobias, but any number of other things that are related to our day-to-day life. Most of the time, we are involved in such activities or in such tasks that never gives us anything in the long term. Most of the times, in the same way, we are involved in too many thoughts which are literally engrossing our mind. So let me bring one thing very clear to you is that today we are going to discuss something about how to reduce the number of thoughts that are troubling you or tormenting you or stopping you in moving ahead. Now, for instance, just imagine yourself sitting at a particular, let's say you are sitting at a Bangalore airport and you want to board a flight to Delhi. Imagine yourself sitting in the lobby. Now, my question to all my viewers is, there arrives a particular Bangalore Jaipur flight. Are you going to board that particular flight? No. My question, just putting this example into this context, was you're going to only board the Bangalore Delhi flight because that is what your destination is. You're not going to board the Bangalore Jaipur flight. The same way, you have n number of thoughts coming in your mind in your each and every day. So try to just focus on those thoughts which are relevant to your life, which are relevant to your goals, which are relevant to your coming future, your family, your friends, and the society. Rest of the thoughts, just leave it alone. Now, what I would ask each one of you is to do is just close your eyes and try to bring that mindfulness, try to bring that attentiveness, try to bring that alertness on your breath. Because breath is the only one thing that starts from your birth till the death. That is the only one thing that stays with you forever, since you're born and till the time you die. So whenever you have these unwanted thoughts, troubling thoughts, torturing thoughts, just close your eyes, breathe in 3 times deeply and breathe out with your mouth. For example, breathe in, breathe out 3 times with your mouth. This will immediately help you to relax your mind. And just close your eyes and bring your complete attention to your breath. So in this course of time, it might take 10, 15 days, 20 days, a month for all of you to settle down. But immediately you'll start feeling relaxed. You'll start releasing anxiety. You'll start releasing those unwanted thoughts. And you'll completely bring your attention to the present. This is a simple meditation technique. I won't say meditation, but just being aware about your present, your moment. The present moment, focusing on your breath and letting go all those negative thoughts. Start practicing this right now and see you next time. Thank you.